Amu Darya River just out of Nukus. The historical Oxus. We drive into Moynaq under police escort. This is what the Aral Sea looked like from this area. Lots of fishing trawlers and fishing fleets, and this is what it looks like today. This is the ghost fleet of Moynaq, and Maitreya is playing where the Aral Sea used to be. Now it is 96 kilometers away. Uh, A lot of the materials have been scavenged by local people. So as recently as 1960, there was water here and fishing fleets, and the sand still has a lot of shells. For Maitreya, of course, it's a giant sand play place, so he is charged off. I hope he doesn't get bitten by one of these bacterian camels. That's what he calls them, bacterian camels. Maitreya is building a house out of sand where the Aral Sea used to be. The camels have come to say hello.
Dancing? Bubu, you want to dancing? jumper?
Where's my money go?
I think it's in your pocket.
I can take it out.
Well, let's leave it in your pocket. When we get back to the car, you can take it out. Can you do a little bit jumping for me? To hear the noise?
Here is a satellite picture of the water that is left in the Aral. About 2008 or so. Driving through the Aral Sea. Miles of cotton.